To see them tonight. Thank you. Now to a traffic alert. MoDOT crews are working to make aging bridges safer. But this weekend, that work might lead to some traffic slowdowns for anyone traveling in the Kansas City area. I-70 will be closed between I-435 and I-470 while crews demolish those bridges. The closure starts late tonight, and I-70 will reopen early Monday morning. You'll notice some detours to get you around the closure. MoDOT officials say just follow the signs.